didn't get any view leaving the hotel, and the traffic was a little crazy. We made it to the parking garage at the convention center, and yeah, about to walk in. It's like a catacomb down here. It's probably worse than the parking garage in downtown Indy. Just like my dad said, nobody knows how to park down here, and I'll give you a quick example of why that is. So we made it in, and already a Ford GT right as you're getting your tickets. That's pretty cool. I've yet to see one in real life, so to see one, it's pretty awesome. There's so many cars and vehicles, like, can't even get started yet. Like, just walking around, there's tons of stuff to see and look at. At some point, we're gonna need to get a map, because I'm already... don't know which direction to go. Well, probably start over here with the Hondas now, since I see it. Go check that stuff out.
We made it to the Hondas.
Stinger double edition. pretty good.
This DNA selector allows the driver to control their suspension, but you can throttle the vehicle into more willing suspension modes. We hope that you enjoy the rest of your afternoon at the North American International Auto Show, right here in Detroit.
We've reached the halfway point, one-third way. We're going to go find some food, sit down for a minute, rest the feet, and then go back in. I haven't even got to see, they have a supercar exotic section that I haven't even got to look at yet, along with the Supra. I know what some of you may say, so John, how can you not go see it? Well, I'm going to see it, and I'm going to spend a lot of time over there in the Toyota section. But we did this quick little spotting cars thing via Motor Trend, and I've got a free Visa gift card, so chlorops to us getting here early. So I'm gonna go look for some grub. Alright, just got done eating, walked back into the show, kind of missed some of the sections back here, so gonna check out the Cadillacs and then get Nissan and Toyota.
Thank you. is serving by your time. It's also going to include Lincoln Black Label interiors in either a thoroughbred, label, or a chalet thing. This is what we do have on display here at the end of the square.
Literally the whole like 20 minutes I've been in here, I've just been gawking over the new Supra. Like, it's like, there's like three of them behind me, there's one right there. It's like, I'm gonna have to go check it out. And definitely like when it comes out for test driving. So here's some more of the other Toyotas.
sure this is for soupy lovers or anyone in the audience. This is a Japanese company. We have a zero label plant in Japan. We also have a plant here in the United States. Can you name, this is not easy, can you name the city and state where we have our plant?
Lafayette, Indiana.
Lafayette, Indiana.
We've got a winner
right here. If you stick around, we'll get you a gift. And thank you so much for joining us today here at Subaru. For joining us again at 1:30, 2:30.
I just happened to walk over and I ended up winning a thing because I was like right here in Lafayette, so that's pretty cool. Perfect timing kind of thing. Not gonna lie. Pretty excited. I just won some free Subaru seats. So, not gonna lie, I'll take them. I will definitely take them. That was a pretty interesting conversation. I'll have to share that one with my dad for sure.
This is the constant knock on these, right? Like they don't really significantly upgrade them like ever. And the motors are the same, like 15 years.
Talking to the guy that started this rally group, all these cars here.
Godzilla's up in here.
That's
powerful street legal Ford we've ever built, the all-new 2020 Shelby GT500. This hand-built 5.2 aluminum alloy block is going to deliver over 700 horsepower. It also comes loaded with our smart racing technology that makes this the most advanced performance Mustang we've ever built. Well, that concludes our show, and I want to thank all of you. You guys have been an amazing audience. Please give yourselves a round of applause.
Just got to see the new Shelby GT500 kind of unveiled. It's packed. I got a video of it, but there's just so many people around. Like, I'm going to have to wait until, like, I can see it up close in person, because there's so many people around it. Like, I can't even explain it. Like, every time I try to take a video, there's like 30 or 40 people standing around there. So I didn't get a good video of it. I got the, did the best I could, so we'll kind of see where that goes.
The 2019 Dodge Challenger SRT Hellcat Red Eye. The demon-possessed Hellcat Red Eye is the most powerful and fastest muscle car available, combining the best of the SRT Demon and the SRT Hellcat into one vehicle. Now, what's amazing is the 6.2 liter V8 engine that lies under this hood. The engine boasts an incredible 797 horsepower and 707 pound-feet of torque. The Hellcat Red Eye's engine comes with 25 major component upgrades, including the largest supercharger of any production vehicle and the exclusive SRT.
Thank you.
finished the show, all tired out, some of us more than others. Walking back to the car, it's a fun time. Daddy-o, did you have fun?
Oh yes, had a blast.
How many cars are you gonna buy now?
I already bought it.
Apparently he already bought it. I want to see Lincoln Navigator is his favorite, the black version. With the black diamond paint.
Oh, it has nothing to do with the paint. The black version is where you get. It's $102,000 and you get all kinds of neat stuff.
There you go, all kinds of neat stuff.
Detailed once a year, anytime you want it washed, it's washed. You get oil changes and everything else done for free. The lifetime of the car.
I got a lot of video, got a lot of stuff. Got a lot of cool cars, a lot of pictures. Hopefully I get some of those uploaded later. But yeah, good times. Definitely think this is something I could come back to like every couple years. So yeah, I'm gonna see if we can find the car and get out of this catacomb of parking garage, which I think we're right over here. All right, we finished Detroit, came to Anderson, trying to win our fortunes to buy, I wanna buy a Supra, Lincoln, what was it?
Navigator.
Lincoln Navigator. There we go. So we're gonna try our luck here for a bit.
But you don't win big time.
You don't win big time, man. I'm gonna try anyways.
Most
see where it goes. We'll see where it goes.